Let's go right now. OR is usually a noun suffix. It talks about people. Tutor. Actor. Emperor. But it's not only about people. Calculator. Projector. Even, sometimes, words end with OR are verbs. Monitor.